Yeah, well, good morning. My name is Drew Smith. I'm engine company captain on engine 3. I'm also part of the S234 cadre, which is the ignition operations class. We have a student selection of about 30 people that we put into firing teams, and we do this course over one week's period where we have classroom, we talk about live fire training scenarios, we talk about wildland fires on how to properly place fire on the ground, how to manage intensities, when it's a good time to put fire on the ground, when it's not a good time to put fire on the ground. The class is composed of classroom setting where we go through some paper fires, if you will, then our final exam. So this is a great hands-on experience. It's one of the only ones in the country that that gets to do this, and we're very fortunate that our organization supports this type of course and the curriculum that's involved. For this class, it's offered twice a year, once in the fall, and then we're coming around back again in May, as it's up here at the Del Valle Fire Training Center up here, and they can sign up via the Firefighters Association. Hey, so with that, practice like you play, train hard, study, be a student of fire, and be alert and be aware. Thanks. Mm-hmm.